हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सुपर फास्ट स्टडी एंड एक्सपेरिमेंट वेलकम्स यू। इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट बेल्ट ड्राइव स्पीड कैलकुलेशन। इन बेल्ट एंड पुली ड्राइव वी हैव टू नो अबाउट द स्पीड कैलकुलेशंस। बाय चेंजिंग द साइज ऑफ पुली वी कैन चेंज द स्पीड्स। सो कंप्लीट कैलकुलेशन विद फॉर्मूला इज इन दिस वीडियो। लेट्स स्टार्ट। Before calculating speed, we have to know about driving and driven pulley in a belt drive system. In belt drive system, the pulley which is connected to the power source, like here in this diagram you can see, the pulley which is connected to motor is called a driving pulley, and the pulley which is connected to the machines, rotating machines, is called driven pulley. Now the driving pulley gives power to the driven pulley with the help of belt, which transmit power from driving to driven pulley. Driving pulley size is 8 inch and its RPM is 1400 RPM. In motor, the RPM is already given and always given. Now, N2 is the speed of the driven pulley and size of driven pulley is 16 inch. Now, we have to calculate the speed of the driven pulley. Having size 16 inch and its RPM is N2. We have to calculate N2. From formula, N1D1 is equal to N2D2. From cross multiplication, we get N2 is equal to N1D1 upon D2. By putting all that values in formula, N1 means the speed of the driving pulley and D1 is the diameter of driving pulley, while D2 is the diameter of driven pulley. Putting all these values, 1400 RPM multiplied by 8 upon 16, we get N2 is equal to 700 RPM. Means the speed of driven pulley is 700 RPM. From this, we understand that if we have to reduce the speed from driving pulley to driven pulley, we have to use bigger pulley in a driven side and a smaller pulley in driving side. And if we have to increase the speed in belt drive system, what we have to do is we have to use a bigger pulley in a driving shaft and a smaller pulley in driven shaft. So I hope you like this video and you can understand how to calculate and how to change the speed of pulley in a belt drive system. Please subscribe and please like this video if you like it. Thanks for watching.